Okay, so this is crazy, right? I do this really, really great logo and I forgot to actually record it. It's insane. I don't even know how I managed it. I did it and I featured it and, you know, I submitted it to the client and the client loved it. And I felt, okay, maybe it would be a good idea to go ahead and like try and like recreate it. But I noticed one thing. Recreating logos, you know, it's like, you know, the first time is the original charm, the second time just begins to look crap actually, and each time I try my best to recreate it, to make it look like really amazing and like, you know, stand out, that have that flair that the first one had, and it almost always seems to fall flat. I don't know. I've tried hard as much as I could to get it to the point of the original one, but it was pretty difficult. However, the point of this practice session is just to show you how I do my gradient, I play around with ingredients to achieve some of the gloss that I get on some of the work that I do. So sit back, relax, keep your eyes peeled, and I'll see you at the end. We'll be right back. So safe to say at this point, we've gotten to the end of this tutorial. So I'll just do like some minor cleanup, and it's pretty much the end. There's nothing left to do. So the original part of this video was the actual the beginning process of creating the actual logo. But I forgot to actually record the finishing part, because if I put this now, it came as a splash of inspiration. Yeah, but I'll link to the like the original logo so you can see. Sorry, you guys are stuck with this poor mimicry of reality. But I hope you guys got to learn something out of this practice session, please forgive the porn music. Oh my god, it's cringing. Okay, so please visit our Playbook store on Printable. Get a phone case, get a shirt, buy something of us, and wear your designer gear with swag. What else are we working on? So I and a bunch of really creative people are working on an online awards program that recognizes excellence in the field of creative arts and design. We'll be focusing on apps, photography, digital arts, traditional art, print ads, illustrations, comics, web, you know, everything. So yeah, that's something to look forward to. Hopefully we'll be pulling out stuff before the year runs out. But you know, keep your eyes peeled and look out for that. So that's just about it from our end. See you guys next week. Bye.